हेलो गाइस, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट दैट मोनेरो टोकन। नाउ बिफोर स्टार्ट द वीडियो, लेट्स हियर माय लीगल डिस्क्लेमर। दिस वीडियो इज ओनली फॉर एजुकेशनल पर्पज, डू योर ओन रिसर्च फॉर द इन्वेस्टिंग। अकॉर्डिंग टू द वाइट पेपर, मोनेरो वॉज लॉन्च्ड इन 2014 एंड इट्स गोल इज सिंपल, टू अलो ट्रांजेक्शंस टू टेक प्लेस प्राइवेटली एंड विद एनोनिमिटी। इवन थ्रो इट इज कॉमनली थ्रो दैट BTC कैन कॉन्सील ए पर्सनस आइडेंटिटी। It is often easy to trace payments back to their original source because blockchains are transparent. On the other hand, XMR is designed to obscure senders and recipients alike through the use of advanced cryptography. The team behind Monero say privacy and security are their biggest priorities, with ease of use and efficiency coming second. It aims to provide protection to all users, irrespectively of how technologically competent they are. Overall, XMR aims to allow payments to be made quickly and instinctively without fear of censorship. Monero project institution rating is 3.8. Monero token total supply is around 18 million and circulating supply is also 18 million XMR token. XMR token is listed on most popular exchanges like Binance, STX, KuCoin, Gate.io, Kraken and other exchanges. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 95% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.